Dusky beauty Deepika Padukone is happy that she got to relive the classic Dilwale Dulhaniya Le Jayenge moment of chasing a train with Shah Rukh Khan in a forthcoming release Chennai Express. Deepika will be seen catching a train like Kajol did in the climax scene of DDLJ that was released in 1995.
I think the first point is that I got to relive the DDLJ moment with Shah Rukh. And the fact that I think while growing up, I think it was every girl's dream to romance Rahul and Raj on screen. और मुझे वो भी करने का मौका मिला है इस फिल्म के अंदर. We've got a fantastic response to the trailer and I hope everyone enjoys watching the movie.
Meanwhile, the actress who was present at the launch of an eyewear brand says she wishes to gift optical frames to SRK, with whom she also made her Bollywood debut.
I would give him optical frames because I know he wears specs. Yeah, he wears reading glasses. I'll pick something for him. That's a good thought though, actually. That's something I can give to him.
Directed by Rohit Shetty, action comedy Chennai Express is slated for release August 8. Vidisha Kemkar, IANS.